Scattered on top of the island, there are 4 fire tokens. Follow the trails to their natural ends, then the search begins. There is no limit on how many fire tokens any one player can find.
You want to take the rice off the fire?
The second that got finished being read, it really was an all-out sprint. We left the rice on the fire.
Immediately, the race was on. I took off first and just sprinted. I've been running these paths for the past 3 days, up and down this mountain everywhere. So I thought if I could get there first, I'd have an edge.
Oh, I can't breathe.
Boston Rob just takes off in a full sprint. But me, knowing he's a portly chap, figure I have time to make up ground when I need to as soon as it hits the uphill. So I sprint up to the dead ending that I'm most familiar with, and I immediately find a fire token, because I am amazing.
Got it.
You have one? What's it look like?
Where was it hanging? It was just like that on the ground?
Very far, look out.
Wait. In the tree?
Just sitting on the ground in the middle.
Really?
Are you kidding me?
No.
Nothing.
Ethan, did you find it?
I didn't find it.
Nothing? Nobody has any? Can we see yours again?
Yeah, this is where I found this one.
Oh, you found it?
Yes.
Does it look like this?
No. You promise you don't have any?
I promise, dude.
You guys don't have any?
Nothing.
The consensus is that the other 3 fire tokens were never found by anyone.
You don't have anything?
I have nothing. Promise.
She would tell you, I think.
Tyson, talk to us, dude.
I only have one. Nobody else has one.
0. Let's do frisk it now.
Let's frisk. I have nothing.
The thing is, all of these people have no idea that I have the fire tokens. They believe that I wasn't the one for the first of any trails, but I was, bro. I follow the trail that ends at the tree, the token sitting right in the middle of the crux of the tree. I grab it, stick it in my pocket, and run for the next one. Then I make my way up the small rock. Ethan's already there. I know what the fire token wrapping looks like now because I just found one, and I see it sitting right there. I would stand in line for this. I quickly stick it in my pocket and run the other way before he even knows I'm gone. Then I start making my way to the big lookout. I stop at the rock at the left, and what do you know? Nobody's been there yet. And I got my 3rd fire token. 3 out of 4. We're in the majors. I'm batting 750. I'm the best it's ever played.
Portly chap,